one year epem and penny dear wagana ha womu mirika tuno. Na ye besha one year pem rasibi janso. And pipi aman yo kwonun krenye. Wasini pa womu kaye en Ayawaso West Wuogon yenya yanki epe ha wa Ayawaso West Wuogon yenya yanki epeno. E musiane en pipi aman yo kwonun akase. Anye ya zatu omwe womu biya ubenyane eye. Nemum sansa hinyuya nipo bako netana suntye wosi ye imu bako ombe shada udoka kwa yisa eni pano. Na no en wadia tuja SSCIA ya ye kenyi. Nipa makuma kunsia nwa MPP4 avetu wa mwewe no mempenda da kufo neba chief eka hubi sansuso ena yewra eja kwa wanyani baby kwa nyoka fo Lydia Alasan ya Santana Market fo kwa far form sinu kwa mana bila nwa nukura wansu honda yeno wanususu eka hubi saini pensi ya wasi washushu wa mwenye na ewe enti ya manyoko na ese general de tosu edu ya sabako ewa fia ye babi simia ya jit adichie ye ye ena wamubeko akwa kwa tu wamusuwa bayi mubako ye rebwa cheja kwa besi boswe bakunye eno ma gana manyi nani dani butu ye ema ye bo kra uo MPP ya manyoko tretra for John Boadu eno dia tuja se amanyoko nube delegate conference kasi ya bako na fe wamudia she nipa maku maku nsi enumu sadi ya be ubenya bako mbe kwa kwa pre kunyano
7 people take forms, 6 of them file by close of filing on Sunday. 6 of them have been vetted and they've even gone ahead to ballot. What it means is that 6 people have applied and are qualified to contest to become our candidate. On the 29th of December, that is Saturday coming, we'll hold our extraordinary delegate conference to elect our parliamentary candidate. Candidate for the by-election.
And to know any PP amanyoko no 29th wamo betine fie ayi nipa emu bako na isi ejina so amu wama tusuwa ba ewe nipa mako mako ha NDC MPP ni wani aka edibe bano sene bebe nyamu nasibe jweni ewa fie besi muno ni nyina china electoral commission ya juma no wani susodi ya tuja se obibi ya waya krabi so wabe pribino ampe 10,000 Ghana cedis 10 towa enfanto hosansa nuni sika wamo beje se filing fees enu wachino communications penia wanone hiyo mkuta mudie ensam so ewa electoral commission Eric Kofi Jakpasu and their tuja at the ombeyo and was about to watch some shuffle.
Nomination forms will be available for pickup from the Ayawaso District Office of the Commission from the 27th of December to the 12th of January. The 10th to the 12th of January, those 2 days are for the submission of completed nomination forms, and the filing fee is 10,000 Ghana cedis. The issue of the filing fee was not discussed at the IPAC, but since it's been communicated to the parties, we are to hear of any other position apart from the fact that this is the filing fee.
Ya bobo na tuho na obia meka ho asam so obetimi atua na so ntimi ntua na yente so afa ni atwa so obi wo ho asam ka anaso obi wa na montu afufuro bi fa ho dia sente sa dia nhyehye ya ya yani be bia kwa na to kosi sai general de to so adonu enkon no ye beto aba ewo wane a wo mo agina so wo mpeso wo mbeye mahye bedwani ewo empotamu ho no eso.